A mad scientist created a cyborg chihuahua using nuclear waste and a bit of mac and cheese. This cyborg was designed to stop all dogs from eating stinky poop. However, this cyborg is now on the run, and the government is scared that it might launch deadly nuclear attacks.